All right, so I know I promised a video last week talking about some of the projects I've worked on, and that is what this is. So this video is three projects that I've worked on so far this year and kind of what makes them cool. It was the first time doing a couple things for me, so I'm really excited about how these turned out. So without further ado, number one. So this first video was actually kind of an accident. It was an all-day photo shoot where I happened to shoot a couple minutes of video and we ended up at a spin studio. This was a photo shoot for a spin instructor. We shot a few minutes of video with the A6500 and the 30mm 1.4 from Sigma, a really good lens in low light. And it actually ended up being really good footage. I shot it in slow motion at 120 frames per second. It's all handheld, which is really cool because the A6500 has that in-body image stabilization, so we're able to do some really slow panning shots. And when slowed down to 120 frames per second, you can't tell that it wasn't on any sort of a stabilization gimbal or something like that. All of the effects in this video were strobes, glitches, that kind of thing were added in Premiere Pro. None of this was done in After Effects, which is really cool. So it's super, super, super accessible. You can find tutorials on YouTube that'll show you how to do all of that. Okay, so this is my favorite part of the video. I really wanted to get a shot of sweat dripping down her back because I thought that was a really cool moment where like the workout is so intense that your sweat starts dripping. But we weren't in the studio long enough to work up that kind of a sweat. So what we did is we took coconut oil, we put coconut oil all over her arms and her back, and then we had a cup of water right off the camera, and every few seconds she would grab a handful of water, throw it on her back, and then keep riding the spin bike, and it ended up really cool and we could speed ramp that in post-production and get that sweat flowing down her back. That was probably my favorite shot of the shoot. Okay, so video number two, this is for a company called Casita that's from Austin. They make luxury small format housing and they contracted Ariel's firm, The Southern Influence, to throw a party and invite all kinds of food writers and food critics, magazine editors, things like that, to inside of this tiny home. We had a really, really nice restaurant here called La Politique cater the food. Their executive chef came out. So we had like 10, 12, how many people, Ariel? 8 guests, like 4 staff. It was crazy. There was a ton of people in the house, 2 photographers, a videographer. At the end of the day, it looks huge because we were able to use the lines of the house. It has really clear up and down vertical lines, super high ceilings. We were able to use those to kind of frame the shots and make the space seem a lot larger than it is in reality. It is still a pretty big seeming space. Check them out at casita.com. They're a really cool site. Link in the description. So here is video number two for Casita. Okay, this last video is really cool. Katie's a friend of ours and she's a personal trainer, a spin instructor, and a mom. And we wanted to show that when she does all of these things, she does them all at 100%. So she's 100% a mom, she's an amazing mom. She's 100% a personal trainer, one of the best personal trainers in Austin. And she's also a kick-ass spin instructor. And so we wanted to show all three of those things and we were able to get a hold of a gimbal and some studio lighting for this shot. And with the A6500's 30mm 1.4 lens that's amazing in low light, we were able to have some really cool high contrast shots using lighting from one direction. We were able to use the gimbal so the speed ramping looks really cool because everything is so smooth. We also used a really high shutter speed to get that like intense action feel, that Saving Private Ryan feel for these shots. So I hope you enjoy this one. This one's video number three of Katie. Oh,
been doing this shit. I guess 2010's the first year that you gave a shit. I was the underdog, so please excuse me a bit. I need some space, so someone please make me some room in this bitch. Cause I'm in beast mode, give me those beats, I eat those. All day I don't sleep, no, I don't even know what I got sheets for. Them pillowcases and bed frames, I'll take that, don't need those. So high, I don't get high, I don't even know what I got weed for. People, I'm in beast mode, what you think I got these teeth for? Why do I rep that east side, and why do they all call me P.O.? See, I knew this before, anybody fed my ego. Back in the hood and eat shows, so we take the hood wherever we go.
So that's it. Those are three of the projects that I've worked on so far this year. I really hope you guys like this. I like doing this. I like sharing this. So if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Tell me in the comments what you really liked about it. And hopefully we can do some more of these. I don't do this full time, but I do marketing full time. And so I always make videos to support marketing campaigns that I'm working on. So I think that video is one of the best ways to interact with products and with people. I think it makes for a really unique brand experience when you have something that ties everything together in a really cohesive story. So that's a little bit about what I do. I hope you find this enjoyable, and I'll see you next time.